up your tires.
Now, when you're racing, you want to keep an eye on your tire pressure, oil level, and fuel.
Exactly. As you get started,
get used to the speed for a moment and pick up.